So we're here today to celebrate someone that we all probably have a very personal connection with, someone who touched our lives, who's touched our community deeply, right? And so that's why almost 10 years after his passing, we're still here celebrating someone's life and legacy. I proclaim August 12th as the Jacka Day in the city of Oakland. So that's presented to you, Mama Jack, to the whole family, to the whole community. But forever in the city of Oakland, Jacka's birthday will now be the Jacka Day in the city of Oakland. Mama Jack, that's for you.